I am Captain Kira, and this is what I do. So sit back and enjoy the ride. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? So yeah.
You can pet them, and you can cuddle with them, and that's not a bunny, that's a chinchilla. They require knowledge, though.
An intruder! All right.
More experienced pet odor, I would say.
Someone else take him down! He's damaged! Stay back!
Another amazing Japanese thing.
Here's another one, BD. You just need to know, don't you? There's something in there.
Why do I keep falling for this? Why?
The elevator.
This stupid same elevator. But why'd they take the elevator when it takes the ice stairs? Or ice slide? And only jump to your doom if you're, you know, not paying attention. Really? Well, that wasn't scary as crap. I didn't know where I was going. I was just following it. This can't be real. How the hell did they get over here? What happened now? Well, tell me now. Where the hell is this one? Oh, that's the wrong way. I need to go to that one. Which is this way. Hopefully. Is that right?
Probably.
Which is not a way I can get up. Okay. I should go up this. Oh joy, I get to do this again.
Scary.
Okay, dude. Okay, I'm nearby. Right here. This would have been another force pulley pull, I think. Oh joy, a new poncho. Oh hey, it's this thing again. I'm starting to think I would definitely have a blue lightsaber.
Well, you have a blue lightsaber.
No, if I was to ever have a lightsaber...
I know.
Blue would be the way to go.
Blue, huh?
Alright, I'm gonna melt this wall. Melting. Melting.
It's not a thing in this
melting.
Game, not a thing.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
That obviously looks like the way to go. I'm gonna not go that way. Let's go into the dark. I feel like something's gonna jump out at me.
Well, this is not more spiders.
I'm okay.
It's pretty tolerable now, I'm thinking. Just cold. Did you get too much?
Something jumped out at me.
Oh, sorry.
What did I say?
I was just trying to share the joy. The melon ones are the way to go. Those have all been really good.
Of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
That was a dead end. Are you kidding me? I think I need to turn completely around.
It's very mazy.
Yeah. I'm starting to get a little anxiety from the maze.
Oh, you'll figure it out. Don't be anxious. It's just the weird three-dimensional map is sort of challenging.
All right, so they could have given me a waypoint. Cool. Oh, hell.
Need you to charge this, BD.
Oh.
only slightly terrifying.
Some kind of horrifying disaster long ago.
Well, that was fun and terrifying. Oh yeah. Oh, you grab it now, you cock.
Need to know, don't you? What's that, BD?
Go towards the glowing thing.
General Chiara, our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
I'm good. I'm okay. Is that it? Oh, it's a...
Help me, BD. Really great, BD.
Oh, that's a bad sign if something's already taking things out.
I'm
surprised he doesn't want to scan it.
Did he hear?
That's what I was saying. Maybe it like updated your field guide anyway, so maybe some things are just like automatically in there.
Kind of open the wrong way, alright. Right.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't see this. But what if... Ha!
Nice.
I learned something about mushrooms today. That you can push them into things that you want exploded.
Think you can help me, BD?
That was a tough one.
We're hit! Brace yourselves!
There was a battle. The ship went down. There were survivors.
Ah, elevators. Why is it always with the elevators?
General, are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Mossef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. From the Supreme Chancellor.
Yeah, that's not good.
No.
There's a lot of fans in this game.
Can you get in there? Go, BD.
Damn, I don't know how to get back up there. That's the save point. There's one a little bit inside here. Only one skill point available. Blah. Thought I had two.
You had two earlier, but you used both. Maybe that's why you thought you had two. Because some things take two and some things take one. And some things probably take three, if I had to guess. Because it looks like it goes further up.
Hope you enjoyed our video, and if you did, you can help support us on our Patreon and other social media sites listed in the description below. In doing so, this will help us create better content and pursue other lifetime goals and hobbies, such as voice acting and starting or supporting an animal rescue, among other future projects. And on that note, I'd like to say, help control the pet population, have your pet spayed or neutered. Many cities have low-cost or even free spay and neuter services available, as well as some vaccinations and microchipping. Please check your local city animal shelter website for more information. Thanks for watching. See you next time!